Marcel Goc assisting Christian Ehrhoff and scoring! Germany 3, France 2. The man of the match is Christian Ehrhoff with 2 goals tonight. At his 3rd goal of the whole tournament, the captain of Germany.
Kuchenberg. Still Kuchenberg.
And he scores the 3rd one, Vydareny. René Vydareny, assisted by Tomas Zaborsky.
Staying out of the box. And that's helping, and that's a wonderful goal! And Latvia are back on level terms, we're just saying that. Yefimovs, wonderful backhanded finish on the Meija's pass, I think it was.